I like it smooth. Oh, you so smooth, yeah. Hello, people. So today we are going to make a chocolate smoothie. This is a suggestion from No Yes. Please make a very healthy chocolate milkshake. Thank you, smiley face. Anyways, so we're going to make a chocolate smoothie. I'm going to try to make it healthy. For now, I'm going to use the normal milk to make it nice and smoothie. But I'm also going to make a suggestion about how to use alternative milk to make it super, super healthy. Anyways, let's get started.
So today we are going to use 3/4 cup of a milk, 1 frozen banana, 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla extract, 2 cubes of dark chocolate, preferably 70%, and optional 1 ice cube.
So we're going to start off with our frozen bananas. Just one tip: when you use the frozen bananas in the smoothie, try to use the very ripe bananas if you want it more sweet, because the riper the banana gets, the more sweeter your smoothie. Anyways, let's continue. Oh, one stubborn banana. Okay, so next we're going to use our milk. We're going to use 3/4 of a cup of milk. Now, as you saw in the picture, I'm going to use real dark chocolate. So, because you know, most recipes call for the cocoa powder, but to be honest, I love real chocolate, so we're going to melt some real dark chocolate. Yeah, let's do it. So for me, what I'm going to do, I'm going to chop the chocolate. So I just chop it, so when I heat it, I don't have to heat it too long because I don't want the chocolate to get too warm in my smoothie. So, next tip, I'm going to use a little bit of my milk, put it with the chocolate, so it will be more easier to melt all together. Okay, so let's try 30 seconds in the microwave. Smooth, you so smooth, yeah. I have my little spatula, so I'm just going to stir and mix in the chocolate with a little bit of milk. You know, this reminds me when I was little, my mom used to make chocolate milk too, just putting the chocolate in the milk, put it in the microwave and boom, real hot chocolate. Okay, let's pour in the milk first. Now let's pour in our concoction or something like this. Nice! Next, our vanilla extract. So we're going to use 1/2 teaspoon. Okay, so let's say if you wanted more sweet or you didn't have the really ripe bananas, you can always add a little bit of sweetener, you know, so this is up to your choice. You can use, you know, a little maple syrup like my favorite or some stevia. Anyways, time for blending. Okay, so just because we're having fun here, I'm going to try an ice cube, you know, to make it a little bit more chilly with the melted chocolate being warm. You know, ice is not really a problem for this blend yet. Okay, people, there we go. 1, 2, 3. Let's go check it out. looking smooth. Okay, so this is one glass. We still have like, you know, about so much left in the blender. Let's try fit in the screen here. Hello, people! This is some really tasty chocolate smoothie. Anyways. Okay, people, so if you want to go super healthy and go dairy free, I understand. So, because for me, I don't really like the dairy too much on my system. So alternatives can be, you know, almond milk, soy milk, oat milk. But because these alternatives milk are more liquid, I would use a half a cup instead of 3/4 of a cup. Anyways, if you have other suggestions on how to, you know, tune this recipe, how to make it more healthy, if you have some other options, let me know below. Also, if you have more ideas for smoothies, please let me know so I can try and make them for you. You know, send me the healthy smoothie recipes and I will try to make it. Anyway, see you next time.
So, how is the flavor?
I like a smoothie. Oh, you so smooth.